So if you're paying close attention to the Stable Diffusion 2.0 announcement a few months ago, you may have heard about the new depth model. In many ways, this has flown under the radar, partly due to limited support with the common web UIs. One of the great things about this model is that it retains the composition of the source image at higher strength. This is similar to the conditioning mask strength that in-painting models support. You can have a look at my other video about this feature. But it's better in this case because it's depth aware. Before we get started, I just wanted to go through a couple of things quickly. So in order to do this, we need rough render plus a depth map. A depth map is basically just a grayscale image where the darkness of each pixel is determined by how close it is to the camera. Every 3D modeling program usually has a way to generate this. Sometimes it's called a mist pass or a z-buff or a depth map. You may need to invert this depth map so that the foreground elements are white. One caveat for using depth maps is that providing your own depth map from a 3D program isn't something that's actually supported in Automatic 1111. However, there is a way to provide a preset depth map image by patching one of the files. I'll provide some information in the description about how to do this. It's pretty straightforward. All right, let's get started. Thank you.